Okay, so a passive male. Palm up, thumb up, and then a active or dominant male would be palm down, thumb down. Okay, and then what if we do a active female? So it's the looped finger, palm down, and then a passive female is palm up with the circle, and then a gender non-binary passive. Okay, so and then an active non-binary. Okay. And then let's just stop there. A non-binary active and a active male. So underneath, I'm gripping onto the active male, and then from underneath you can explore there. So
See, active passive makes a lot more sense when the hands are actually touching.
yeah,
Because this is very clear.
so
All right, so this is
that's
two males.
active and passive male,
Males.
and we can choose whether you switch over or not.
Yeah.
And then two females would be
Two females would be here.
or
Or
locking.
here.
That's really good,
That's
isn't it?
really good. This could be top, bottom, versatile, or equal. See
Yeah.
if it's in the center, it's just equal.
So top, versatile,
Bottom.
top, bottom, yeah.
This is versatile, and this is equal. Two
So you
females.
could squeeze
Right.
to get either at the same time
I don't know. What
or
does
however
squeezing
it
mean?
works, yeah.
Okay. And then non-gender binary. This is really sexual. Here, turn it for the camera. Can they see what's going on?
So this kind of
Just gripping each other's index fingers. That's really sexual.
and you can squeeze that then, can't you?
Oh my God.
That's really good. And then,
So let's start combining.
yeah, so
This is
that's
passive
passive male.
male, active non-binary,
Yeah.
or vice versa. See that? Okay.
Yeah.
So now I'll be passive
And
male.
I'll be active female.
Right there.
We're about two passive males. Oh yeah, and we can also communicate.
Oh, look at two
I could,
passive males like this.
yeah.
There's a light.
Passive males.
Two passive males.
And we said that we could also communicate. I could be a passive female. It's also very tactile
Right.
and dominant in touch, but passive.
Right.
So could be a passive female, but my actions could be quite strong.
So that's the negotiation phase.
Yeah.
And so now we see if we agree.
Yeah.
So if I agree, I put my hand on my partner's neck.
And if I was to agree, I would put my hand on your neck.
Yeah, you want to show that? I'll hold it. Okay. So this is mutual agreement. Two hands on two necks. We've negotiated. This is agreement. Or if one partner disagrees.
Yeah, I would put my hand, I'd take my hand off of here.
So now it would be, if the partner disagrees, the partner would use the free hand.
And then you could hold there and renegotiate in this.
Yeah.
Or you could maybe close.
Hand to the heart.